Today also marks the start of the Korean National Sports Festival. The 98th annual athletic meet brings together more than 25,000 athletes representing 17 cities and provinces throughout the country, as well as overseas Koreans. President Moon joined the opening ceremony to rally the participants and pledge to improve the country's environment in the sporting scene.
정부는 생활체육의 기반을 넓혀 재능을 갖춘 운동선수를 발굴, 양성하고 선수들은 은퇴 후 체육지도자가 되는 선순환 환경을 만들어 가겠습니다. 전역 선수들이 최고의 역량을 발휘할 수 있도록 과학적이며 체계적인 지원도 아끼지 않겠습니다.
This year's games takes place in Chungcheongbuk-do province and run for a full week.